Hello, I'm CG Yin. This is a quick video to show how to generate landscape 3D model in Blender using free add-on. After starting Blender, we can go to Edit and go to Preferences, and then go to Get Extensions. We can search a.n.t. and we can find ant landscape and click Install to install this add-on. After installing the add-on, we can close the panel and then go to Add Mesh, and we can find Landscape here. Click it to add the landscape 3D model, and then we can go to bottom left panel, open it. We can find many presets here. For example, we can change presets to Canyon. We can change to Neck, and we can change to River. Many options. And we can go back to defaults, and then we can change the shape of landscape. For example, we can use random seed to change the appearance of the landscape. I go back to zero, and we can use offsets and size to change the appearance of landscape. So there are many settings to change the shape of the landscape. You can play around it. So this is how we can generate landscape in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video.